Hi, Edie. Ho, everyone. My name's Mr. Fruit, and welcome back to my little blacksmith shop, you curious little badgers. I know you all have been enjoying this series, and that tickles my fancy so much, so we're gonna keep on going with it. You know what today's mission is. It is to get, just to remind you all, an adalite ingot. Good way to start the video. I believe it's 5,000. $5,000. Now you can see here, we only have 2,400, which makes things a little bit difficult, as you can imagine. Gonna go ahead and open up the shop, though. So we have a few things to do today. Somebody pointed out, actually, and we're gonna give it a whirl, we don't have to throw a dagger on a polearm. I don't know if that's true. It would make sense if it isn't. Somebody said you can put, like, a greatsword on a polearm, which if that's the case, I guess we're gonna find out. I'm pretty sure we did this. I can't even remember. But somebody pointed out if you click on it. Yeah, I think we definitely did this. Yeah, you can see a little bit more details about the weapon in Shvatnat. A little bit more about the order. But we're going to wait for our first customer, which is approaching us now. So we're going to try that. And also, I pointed out, I tried it before, but some people like mix ingots. You can't do that. At least not from what I've seen. You need a one-hand sword. Certainly, sir. I'll have to rejog the brain here about what we're doing. Okay, one-hand sword would require two things, which means we can make you an iron sword. Sick. So let's place... Oh, I forgot to place all the other stuff with it. Okay, you need a fancy one-hand grip. Play sorter. And then we're going to get a one-hand guard. Ba-ba-bop. I don't know if the fancy helps. Again, I had sort of stopped doing it, but if it adds even just a little bit of gold, then I'm all for it. So let's just stick you through the window there. What is this, the ingots? Poop. Just hoping they weren't. Apparently you might act, what the fudge? You might make more money depending on your speed, which I could totally see that being an actual thing. But here at Mr. Fruits and okay, good. We needed that to happen. I was like, don't you dare. Oh, we have 23 freaking seconds. Oh, dear Lord. Okay. No, shoot. No, that's not it. That's not it. Okay, blade. Fatonk it, come on! Give him a different design. Oh, it didn't work. Where'd it go? Oh, shoot, whatever. You're gonna get a heated blade, sir. Coming right up. Oh, shoot, why didn't it? Oh, God! Can I not do it? I thought you didn't have to. No, sir! Sir! Freaking. Get out of my way! I'm coming. Oh, I'm coming. Good. Sir, it's right here. Nobleman. No. Oh, he's coming back. Oh, he heard my cries. Oh, you ding. Here you go, buddy. Just in time. Whew. Thank you. That was a close one. Are they getting faster? Or is it just I'm getting slower? I swear they're getting faster, man. Like, the requests. Goodness gracious. Well, we have two one-hand grips. Okay, maybe we'll just chill on ordering for now. How much money did we make? $22.15. Okay, so maybe time doesn't actually matter. Fancy one-hand gripped. Didn't help much. Guess it helped a little bit. Maybe? Let's see. Let's compare it to this one-hand sword. So it's a difference of about $3. So you make a little bit more. So I guess there is reason to do it, but not overwhelming. Like, yo, dude, do this if you wanna succeed in life. Okay, nailed that. Barely. Okay. See, 80 seconds, one hand sword. I'm in a hurry. I swear they are definitely getting faster. Okay. Well, you also want a one hand sword. You probably saw how hard I worked on that, guys. You guys also want to see different designs, which I can certainly do. I tried to do it right there, but as you can see, we are in a fit of panic. Rightfully so, too. Whew. And we're never going to use these copper ingots. Oh, you're still cooled. You're heated. And you're heated. Okay. You wanted a sword. We're going to give you the dopest sword you've done ever seen, my friend. Let's see what kind of a design we can get here. You have to... Ooh, that's pretty cool. We're definitely gonna go with that. I need to cool this. Hold up, sir. Forgot about that. I swear, when I first started, said it was optional. So I was gonna hand him a heated blade, because, well, we were out of time. But that didn't really happen now, did it? Grab that. Ah, bah, bah. Hey, that was quick. Yeah, it was. But took about a minute. If a real blacksmith could do that, that would be crazy. You want a sword? Okay. Fatunk, here you go. Like, wow. You work rather efficiently. I know. Well, let's just start replacing that. We need a one-hand fancy grip and a one-hand guard. And as always, the ingots are at the mercy of whatever our customers decide to order. Let's throw you over there. I don't know if the time changed, like there was an update. I don't think I've updated my game. So it must be that just the more days you get in, or perhaps the more money you have or something, there's some sort of modifier or variable that will change that. Here to pick up that greatsword. Yes, sir. Unfortunately, we can't make a steel greatsword, but I can make you a 10 greatsword, which is just as good if you ask me. Quality is, you know, the difference is pretty minimal. Don't tell other people, because then they'll stop buying the iron. And the man's got to eat, you know what I mean? But, no, you're fine, Derek. Classic Derek. Now let's get this 10 ingot going here. Pfft, 10. That's like so 2 episodes ago. Like, we were excited about that then. But now, like, come on. Sky's the limit, baby. Let's fatunk this a little bit. See what kind of a... There was one dope greatsword we did before. Yeah, see, that one's pretty dope. Is there any difference? Oh, there's only 2 designs. Okay, I like this one more. So we'll probably do this one. Kind of looks like a butter knife or something. Butter knives don't really kill. So that's a little unfortunate. I'm sure you could kill somebody, though, I'm sure you could kill somebody with a butter knife if you tried hard enough. But then again, that could be said. Are you going to take this? Listen, you're out of time. Bruh! Oh my god. Take it. You what, mate? You get back here and take this sword! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? You really? Really? Bruh. Take your... Oh, okay. I just saddled it on his back and then, like, took the gold from his back pocket. I was like, freaking... ungrateful son of a gun. Apparently I'm unholy. He didn't want to come in contact with something that was touched by a mere peasant like myself. He's like, you got to use hand sanitizer first, bro. I was like, what is this, dude? This is the, like, what am I supposed to, we don't have hand sanitizer. What even is that? Is, what? Get off your high horse and take your sword you ordered. Freaking noob. How much was that? Good bit of money. Oh, okay. Good news. We can now buy or make iron everything. Fruit steel is in business. Again, that's what we call it. I know it's iron, blah, blah, blah. Don't want to hear it. So let me make sure we can afford the other grips real quick. We need a fancy two-hand grip and a two-hand guard. And then order 3 iron ingots. Oh, this is sick. It also makes this way easier because now we can prepare the sea ingots. I'm also warming up the two-hand grips. You know, just it just makes it homier. You need a one-hand hammer now. Okay, sir. Gonna have to ask you to grab that, okay? That sword or one-hand hammer? One-hand hammer is on the way. Express straight from me. Wait, no. Oh, shoot. What happened to the... Ah, fudge. What? Oh, there it is. I was hiding behind it. Okay. Never mind, sir. Don't worry about it. We here at Mr. Fruit's Death Gallery, we don't waste any ingredients. Let me hit this a few times, see what we can get here. Ooh, I like that one. Definitely going with that one. Okay, throw that over there. Sir, you're going to have a fantastic one-handed hammer. Okay, thank you for not being so stingy. I know I'm a little dirty, but it's not like I'm a freaking blacksmith. Of course, you know. That's practically what the job calls for, getting dirty. Hands on. I wouldn't know. So I'm not actually a blacksmith. I imagine being a blacksmith is really hot. Like, I'm hot in my room right now, and I have, like, fans on me and stuff. I can't imagine what it's like sitting next to an open fire. Dunking all the time. I'm sweating, not working with hot metals. Getting hot just thinking about it. We do need 2 iron ingots. A fancy one-hand grip. Place that order. while we wait for our next customer. Ugh. I'll be honest, every day I kind of check. I'm like, did he update the game? Come on. I want more updates. I want to mine. I don't know what else they could add, but I'm down for it. I would like to see the gems do some stuff. That would be cool. Make some dope gems. Or like, yeah, I don't know, add special properties to your gems. And then they'll pay more. I don't know. I think it'd be dope, though. Also, I don't know why we have wood. I don't know why we can move the wood but can't do anything with it. I don't know. Beats me. We have an ever-ending fire, an open fire, so whatever technology we already possess, we're doing fine. We don't need logs. So, 20th century. You need a dagger. Okay, pretty simple, pretty simple. Unfortunately, we don't know. Yeah, we don't have enough for an Adalite dagger. Hopefully by the end of this video, though, that would be pretty sweet. I wonder what Adalite looks like, because I'm not well-versed at all. Okay, usually we go for the fork. That one. Is there any others? Oh, yeah, look at that. At the little dagger. Stab somebody a little bit in the butt. Kind of like a toothpick. They'd be like, ow. My bad. Yeah, what in the world? The grip is much bigger than the blade. But it's not about the size. It's about the motion. I don't know how that applies to a dagger. But just stab, 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 and they'll probably die. Wise words from Mr. Fruit. Stab, 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 dip, 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 dip. Reminds me of the Peacekeeper. Ugh. PTSD flashbacks. We used a fancy one-hand grip. We need another iron ingot. We're making a lot of profit off every order. That's for sure. So, if we can just get this profit, 1,700 more, boom. A single Adalite is ours. You know, then it's a game of, hey, do you want a pole armor or a dagger? No, okay, well, we're gonna wait a while. Hello, Lynn, give me a one-hand sword now, of course. Right, on the house, that's a lie. You're still gonna pay for it. I'm sorry for the confusion. It's just a phrase some people use. Okay, thanks for your business. This one only has two variations, right? Well, I don't know why. Oh no, it has that third variation, that's sick. Yeah, we're doing this one. Ba bum bum. Ba da da ba da ba ba. Hey there, Lynn. This is usually when I chat up my customers. Hey, Lynn, how's the kids? Ugh, that rascal Jimmy. How's the job? Carrie's still an awful HR. Ugh, God, Carrie's just slacking on the job all the time. Somebody also noted and has a good point. We kind of live in a pigsty. You know, I've got these boxes just freaking floating everywhere. I'm just like, what am I doing here? We need to clean up. I have to magically... See, I have to... Ugh. Oh, sick! We did it! Okay. We need to... Oh, there we go. It's harder than it looks. Gotta tidy up the place. Oh, there we go. Oh, shoot! Oh, gosh, dang it. That one's on me, boss. I don't know if this restarts every time I log in. Hopefully not. I'm working real hard here. Oh, we flipped both of them too? God, I'm a noob. That's not it. Ugh. Some guy comes up. Hey, is there anybody home? He looks in the back like... Oh, shoot. Wait, what? Somebody is here? Why didn't I hear anything? Give me a pole arm now! Oh, God! Okay. You know what? We're going to test the hypothesis. Wait. I don't have more? I don't... Oh! Okay. Ironing it. Order these. La, 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 la! We need to warm these up right now. That's my bad. I was trying to tidy up the place. I don't like to live in a pigsty. You know that. Okay. We're going to throw that there. We're actually going to put a greatsword on here. It's ballsy because if it doesn't work, we're wasting a whole lot of money, but I don't care. We're going to try it. And if it doesn't work, curse you, comment section. Back at it again. Sword. Okay. Come on. Ba-boom. 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 We're going to make a butter knife for you, buddy. Oh, yeah. The polearm butter knife is a go. Oh! It worked. Oh, come on. Come on. Get out. Get. Now that is a polearm and a half, sir. He just took it. Okay, well, you guys were right. I feel tired. I should rest. Oh my gosh, that's amazing. How much money would we make? $3,300. Holy cow, $3,800? Oh, we need to start doing that. Never mind. Pole arms are of a business now, it turns out. I don't know why that worked. Literally, that guy holding it from the pole arm, I don't think you could, like, hold the weight of that greatsword. You'd be, like, dragging it along, like, ugh, 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 like, trying to swing it. You, like, a whoosh, 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 ah! Friendly fire going on here, a critical miss. I'm gonna need an intellect check, discipline check, strength check. I think we mentioned it in one of the videos. We've started playing Dungeons & Dragons, and I know that's like the quintessential nerdy thing, but it's actually really freaking fun. So, don't make fun of me. It's pretty sick, okay? My guy's name is Lindahl Shadowhoof. I am a halfling rogue. It's pretty dope. Here to pick up that great hammer. Yes, you are. Good thing I got 3 ironing. It's cooling up. I mean, heating up. No, not the opposite. We're out here for you. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Everybody in the trunk. So come on, let's ride through the liquor store. I want Patrona. It's something. I don't wanna. That's a great sword. Oh, I'm a nerd. Okay. I will give you the greatest. Hey, actually, this works. We can get rid of our copper. Ugh, God, I'm so smart. I really hope somebody wants a greatsword because I just put all of my money. Wait. Don't do it again. Ooh, that was close. We almost just sucked a big fat pear. Fancy two hand grip. Ba-ba. There you go. I'm going to make a whole lot of, like, no money on that, but grab it. Freaking what the fudge? Why do you give up when it's right in front of you? Oh, there we go. I guess I just gotta place it on their little holster thing. All right, buddy. Let's put you on display. Maybe they'll be more inclined to buy it. I've got this. I'll take one dagger. Are you sure you don't want this? Great sword? No, I'm pretty sure a dagger. But sir, look at this. Butter knife. Could kill anyone on sight. I don't want to attach it, though, to anything yet, because if someone wants a pole arm, we can go that way. So we have, like, what? 30% chance of somebody wanting it. Well, that's depressing. Yeah, look at all the money we're making. We fell in hard times. It's copper, though. Yeesh. Okay, I can't even afford another iron ingot. We'd have to go 110ing it. Oh, my God. Please. Dagger. No, wait. Greatsword? Budge. Okay. Guys, this is on me. We've made a slight miscalculation. Can I actually break this down? I don't know. Let's try it. Maybe I can. Come on, please. 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 What does it say? Click on parts aimed to change the shape. Click again to cycle breakdown to break a weapon. Click on the anvil when the weapon is on the anvil. Shoot. We're not getting our ingots back. Gosh dang it. How much time? Do I even want to bother? I'm not going to get it done in time. Get out of my face. I'm so lost without you. I'm going to pause the video right now and resume when somebody wants a greatsword or a pole arm. That one's on me, coach. Okay. It's happened. Grab the pole arm. Literally, like, 4 great hammers in a row. Stick that bad boy on. I have got one. Oh, jeez. Oh, what the fudge is happening? Come on. There we go. Please take it. Please. Oh, it was freaking quick. Oh, gosh. Look at this. There was one great hammer I just didn't do. And then there was another great hammer, great hammer, great hammer. We could have made so much money. And we didn't. Also, I realized the rush bonus is nearly, like, there's no way normally I could do it in, like, 10 seconds. That got me an extra almost $4. Also, I realized my charisma bonus is $7. I think I'm going to start investing my skills into, like, strength. I guess my hammer hits are faster. Maybe I can make things faster. Seems way better than charisma bonus. Here's $7 more when I'm making a profit of a bajillion. I can order iron ingots again, though. So I should probably do that. What you want? One-handed sword. Okay. Good news, I'm back to my roots. Back to what I can actually do. Which is iron ingots. Okay, you wanted a one-hand sword, so I'll just go ahead and get a fancy one-hand grip for you. I need a guard. Then, whatever. Okay, I'll just use one of the ones I already have, and we'll figure it out. Whatever. Actually, wait. Hold up. I have another solution. First off, put that there, put that there. Make sure we don't make the wrong thing. I'm so sad. I can't believe I made a blunder like that. As a blacksmith, you don't have the... I guess the luxury of messing something up, okay? It's just the nature of the business, so watch this. I actually already accidentally set one up, so we just bop. Look at that. There's your one-handed sword. Put it on your belt. Maybe not. All right, you just grab it yourself then, okay? Hey, we leveled up too. All right, let's put it into strength, and let's see if that changes hammer hits. I'm not sure. We still have one iron ingot here, so we're just a little over 500 off, which shouldn't be that many orders until we get Adelaide. One single Adelaide, but it's, you know, as soon as we start getting Adelaide profit, you know, it becomes increasingly easier to get other materials, other ingots. I don't know, I really don't, because what I'm gonna do is recoup our losses, which is just one iron ingot. Wait, two iron ingots. Right. I'm no amateur here. I did spend some time. Oh, wait, we already have another customer. Oh, geez. Okay. Hello? One-hand hammer. Okay. One-handed things are all the rage these days. It was great hammers just a little bit a while ago. I don't know why we can't keep doing that, because those are really nice. They give me a lot of money, but, you know, whatever. I'm going to keep double-checking on every order now, though. So I don't... Where the fudge is my mouse? Why does it keep doing this? There we go. Okay. Maker a hammer. Okay, that was 4 hits, 5 hits. I don't think that changed anything. We'll go with that. Wow, we missed. Okay, we're gonna go with that head. Pop that over there. And give your fancy one-hand grip. Woo! There we go. There we go. Excellent. Yeah, yep. Good. Good. How many do we have of everything over here? We need a one-hand guard and a one-hand grip. And you shake it all about. Two of those will do. Fancy one-hand grip. And one-hand guard. It's like clockwork. No! I tried to stop myself. Gosh dang it. It's like clockwork at this point, though, you know? I'm like a machine. Can't stop me. I know exactly what I'm doing. I'm no longer a noob to the blacksmith industry. I can't imagine how hard it is actually, though, to do this. It's not as simple as whack, whack. Oh, I made what I wanted. You gotta worry about cracks and all this kind of stuff. Wow, we're down to 70 seconds. Here to pick up that one-hand sword. It's getting increasingly more difficult. Because I thought we started at 80 seconds. We're gonna get to a point where we can't even satisfy our customers anymore because I can't work fast enough, which means we'll have to get to a point where we have things like pre-made, but then we can't get the most expensive. Like right now, we would run into the problem I had where, like, oh, I made this, but nobody wants it, and I can't build anything else. I think that's the problem we would run into. Take your sword. Take it! Take it. Take this. I could have gotten a rush bonus, but you ruined it, dude. Okay, one more sale, I think. And we got ourselves Adelaide. That's right, we made it, everybody. Come on, everybody. What was that? Was a sword. One-hand guard. You know me and my absent mind. Fancy one-hand grip. Two iron ingots. Place order. Yep, $133 more. And Adelaide's all mine, baby. Not even close, baby. Let's put you guys over there. You know what I could probably actually do? Well, no, never mind. I was going to say, I could just combine all my grips and guards and be ready, but they're not always swords. Hammers don't need that, so there's no point. How much money do we make on that? Let's see the breakdown, Bob. Yep, no matter what you sell, you always get $100 profit with one iron. One hand guard stays the same. Fancy one hand grip stays the same. A rush bonus of almost $3. Wow. I don't think anybody's coming for the day, actually, because I feel tired. I'm thinking it's day, so we're going to see. We might be down to 60 seconds on customers, which would be pretty nuts. But am I up to the task? Oh, you know it. Come on. What do I look like? I've been doing this for almost 12 whole days, okay? In the blacksmith industry, nobody makes it that far. You're probably dead by now. Hazards of the job, you know? You miss your hand, or you miss the metal, and you hit your hand. You're like, ah, and then you die. Because back here in ye old times without proper modern medicine, a broken finger would mean you get the Black Plague. Don't ask how that happens. We weren't alive then, so it's hard to say. Yeah, we're down to 60 seconds. Okay, great hammer. I'm in a hurry. Yes, sir. So great. What the fudge? Am I going to get to a day? It's like, you have 5 seconds. Oh, okay. Hopefully 60 seconds is as little... Oh, gosh, dang it. Is as little... Wait, where the foot? Oh, there it is. Yeah, is as little as it gets. Please tell me it's a great hammer. Okay, I don't want to mess this one up. But this will give us plenty to be able to afford one Adelaide. That's right. Let's give you that one. Yeah, you like that? Mm-hmm. Fancy two-hand grip for you. Step, but what the fudge? Will you stick out the back? Am I great hammer? This is great hammer. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, what? Wait! What? What? Hold on. Guys, I think it just ate one of my iron ingots. I used 3. But apparently it did. Gonna go back to the start. What the? This game hates me. It doesn't want me to get Adelaide. Because I'm trying. Because look, the thing is, I can go break this down again. Yeah, it doesn't count it as apparently. It doesn't say large. Okay, let me figure this out. Okay, day 12. Did it reset? Oh, sweet bee. Okay. All right. We are fine. I still think we... Okay. Woo! Oh, my gosh. We... That's clutch. That was almost real bad. But it ain't. Okay. Salvation has come. Adelaide will not escape us. Swear it by the old gods and the new. And the ones that apparently hate me. What the fudge was that? I wonder if we still get the same order, though. I wonder if the next order shall be somebody wanting a great hammer. Or nah. Or nah. I guess we'll find out. Oh, they do save my baskets, though. Okay, well then let me... I got a little angry with one of these. You know, threw them a little too far. That's my bad. Wait, what is this? Do you see that? Wait, why is this on fire? Wait. Do you guys remember when I said... There was some blade that just disappeared into the nether realm. I have found it. Too bad it's a copper blade. That's disappointing. What? Really, it was just copper? Okay, whatever. Oh my gosh. Where have you been hiding, buddy? I guess I'll throw you right there. I don't think I'll ever use you. Because you don't give us no money. Well, let me get... Wait, we don't have any customers. Oh, there we are. Oh, shoot. Great hammer again. All right, round 3, baby. Don't you dare, don't you dare say his name. Okay, come on. Great hammer, please. Please. Come on. There it is, large hammerhead. See, I don't think it said that last time. Okay, so we should be good to go. Okay, yeah, I don't know what happened last time. Some sort of voodoo. We got it, though. Bless up. All right, everybody. That puts the set enough for Schwan Adelaide. Now we'll wait until somebody orders either a polearm or a dagger. Until then, we're kind of useless. I don't want to buy an Adelaide right away, though, and just bank on that and then make copper, because I might as well make money in the meantime. I gotta freaking... just gotta catch it in the right... No, that's... No, no, buddy. But, freaking... Can't trust you doing anything. Huh? Oh, no. It's a delicate art. Oh, somebody's here. Oh, jeez. Sir, I'll be right with you. Okay. You know what, Box? We're gonna have a talk later. Freaking noob. Get over there. Okay. Great hammer. Really? Are you sure you don't want... okay. Now I have a rip. Go and order that, then. I was really hoping you wanted a dagger or a polearm, dude. I'm not mad. Just disappointed. Severely disappointed. But that's okay. We'll make do. I mean, Great Hammer still gets me a lot of money. So, I'm interested to see. So then, maybe we'll make like 500 profit off of every... Whatchamacallit? Adelaide? I don't actually know if that's how that works. Let's cycle these. Come on. Okay, apparently there's... Are these even different variations? I can't even really tell. Whatever. Take it! Don't you whoop my... Holly! I was gonna say, I'll wreck your mom. Yeah, freaking take that. Yeah, don't try and run out of here after I make it. Gosh, freaking dang it. No way. We do need two fancy grips, though. We're up to 5,400. Ooh, don't break. Do it every time. Done every time, Chris. Every time, because I did every time. We're going to get that box now. It's the final boss. The final box. This is when you get that, like, deal with it thing. Oh, yeah. Come on. Please. Nobody else was as difficult as you. Because that's you and me. And all of God's people, what the fudge are you doing right now? I just need a lucky bounce, dude. That's it. Oh, hey, there we go. I make my own luck. And very carefully, we set it. Yay! Now everything's tidied up. I think the firewood's fine right there. Maybe we'll make it look nice. We'll put it next to the fire. Make it look like it actually has some sort of a fuel source, because right now it works on voodoo magic. My dad actually made a deal with the devil. I can't really blame him. It kept us warm at nights. We have to very freaking... I was going to say, we have to carefully stack these. Oh, jeez. Where'd it go? There it is. Come on. Oi. Whatever. Good enough. Take this. Hey. Oh, shoot, why didn't... Oh, give me... Wait, what? Why didn't it alert me that... Okay. Perhaps, Mr. Fruit, we should focus more on our customers and less on the appearance of the backyard that nobody sees except myself. The customers don't see this. They don't need to know that I live like a pig. Well, not anymore. That one's on me. That one's on... It used to be like, bling. I wonder if that's also trying to make it harder. Because right now I have no time to make things people want. Doesn't even alert me when anyone's here. Good news is, though, it wasn't a dagger or a polearm. If it was, I would have been pissed. We're just waiting for a dagger or a polearm. Sir, you want some Adelaide? You never heard of it. Me either. Me either. But I'm sure that's exactly what you're... Yay! Let's go, baby. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, 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 bum. What does it look like? It barely looks any different. Sick! What the fudge? I mean, it has yellow text, though. Ooh, exotic. Ow! But really? Okay, we'll have to see when it comes. Yeah, I'm not really seeing any difference here. So, I'm sure the dagger's gonna look sick, though. We're gonna make it as... We're not gonna change it, because we want all of its glory. Yeah, look at that. Wait, what the fudge? Do you guys see a difference? No, not really. Yeah, me either. Really? Okay. Well, sorry, sir. Adelaide doesn't look as cool as I thought it would. But it's a great... It's, like, the materials... Can't beat it. How much profit do we get for that? Hey, I was right, actually. $500 profit for an Adalite. Ooh. So we can still only afford one Adalite. Now, how much is, how much are you? 10,000. You know, we're not too far off from being able to afford one Mithril. I think I have seen Mithril, and Mithril looks dope. I don't want to spoil it, though, because if you guys want to see it, you'll have to want another video. Oh, look at that. It's a carrot on a stick. I bet you guys can't wait. Like, what color is it? I love you guys. Unless this is a pole armor or a dagger, I'm going to end it right now. Nope. All right. Sorry, Cal. Thank you very much for watching, everybody. Again, thanks for supporting this series. If we get the continued support we have been getting, there'll be more of this. But if not, it's been a pleasure playing this game and talking out of my butt. So that's pretty much all these videos are. Hopefully you all enjoyed. Have yourselves a fantastic day. I'll talk to you in the next one. Farewell.